Okay, Megovanen everyone, welcome back to another Fallout 76 video. This time, let's see. Well, it turns out that I do have the complete Chinese stealth armor. It was only the two pieces. It was just the armor itself and the helmet. I had to look into that. And,
I heard a bunch of nerds arguing over comic book heroes yesterday.
So I have this other build that I would like to try out, and I'm looking for the aquarium TV, but I'm also still looking for the recipe for the cutting fluid, and I still have a radioactive barrel for trade for it, if anyone is still interested in that, or if you take caps, I guess just give me a price, but please try to make it kind of a decent price if you can. But I know you have to make some kind of money.
Well, is a greedy mask that hides fascism.
I should really get one of these for my brother.
Forward to victory.
I don't think he likes using those kind of stuff. Oh god, this is expensive. Okay, that's
rush capitalism before it rushes you.
Oh. And Minerva is actually back. She's here in White Spring. I got some stuff. Some mods for my my Gauss pistol. I got the Secret Service armor itself, and that might be it. So I'm actually gonna use some of that stuff now and learn it. I'll learn all this stuff. It's what I got from Samuel, the chicken coop. Asteroid, I bought that. So here's the Chinese stealth armor. It's just the armor and the helmet. Meat pile, I think I bought that from someone. This one, I think I got it from an event. Prime Gauss. Oh, and my brother has the Gauss rifle flamer. So, he's gonna pass that along to me. I mean, he doesn't care for those things. Okay, radioactive barrel. Okay, may as well learn one now. Here we go. Okay, and I learned, I think, the Secret Service armor, or was it Under Armor? I can't remember, but let's see. Oh, well, she can't trade with me. Okay, so this new build will implement the Chinese stealth armor, and I'm gonna go flamer with it, but I'm going to have to be up a little close, almost like melee range, right? And that is okay. Okay, so let me think. Okay, let me craft some of these things. Okay, looks like it was the Under Armor, right? But if I'm using the Chinese stealth armor, yeah, I can't. Wow. Okay. I can't use any Under Armour. Okay, this is what I'm gonna erase, and I'm gonna change that to my stealth. I will also spec it for, of course, to cater towards my mutations, and for selling. It's really expensive. Oh, it's really expensive. Look at that. Okay. Okay. I see player vendors selling it, I'm just gonna buy it from them. I typically do, but right now I'm just kind of in a hurry. Oh, did I have some rad stack I have to cook up? That good with salt is really good because the food stays, you know, fresh for so much longer. See, look at that. Okay, the helmet. Just one helmet. Doesn't matter the level, eh? Okay. Okay. Here we go, here we go. Oh, can I mod it? No, there's no mod for it. Okay, so I'll go ahead and put it on. Is it under apparel? I'm not too sure. Yeah. Okay, the helmet is apparel. But, okay. I see. Look at this. Damage resistance and energy resistance at 140. And I have radiation resistance at 1000, the same as a hazmat. Okay, and I think... Oh my god. When I crouch... It's like I have a stealth boy. Oh, look at that. Okay, I really like that. Okay. So, I will rename this, call it stealth. Build a cell. Okay, yeah. Let's go ahead and do that. So, let me see. Okay. I will... Alright, I'll reset. with 10 because, yeah. I'll make sure I have starch jeans in there. I don't need quick hands, but class freak, I need. Okay. And yeah, look at that. Okay, the next thing I will do is put all the weight reduction stuff. I think there's a weight reduction thing here. Just put 5 for now because I can't remember. Whoops, everything that has weight reduction, right? Or which, you know, special has that. I think batteries not included was the flames, right? Let us see. I'm not too sure though. Oh. Okay. That's okay. I put the flamer ammo in the, my ammo cache. Okay, I think maybe this battery is not included. Anything here? Yes, strong back, but let me get that last. Okay, Chinese stealth armor. I'm guessing it's not too heavy, but maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, it's only 5, it's not really too bad. Okay, so I don't need... I don't need sturdy frame. I will take that. Just working. I'm recording my build here real quick. Okay, Chubbs? Okay. You wanna come on, and then I'm gonna cook the lamb, okay?
Okay.
And then, but in the meantime, Chubbs, why don't you try to do some of your dailies to get them out of the way? Okay. I can't remember which one. There was one for the food, right? A through hiker. Okay, let's see if that did anything. Okay, because some of my ammo I can... Much of my ammo, really, I can get rid of. Those around. Okay. Okay. So now, let's see. Sneak to lose enemies, and running no longer affects stealth. That's what I need. And sneak itself. Okay, that. I don't know. I'll think about that. Okay, and for luck, I know there are things I need for that. Serendipity, I don't think I'll need any kill vats. Okay, I won't really be using vats. Prepare yourself when hitting an enemy. That's really nice. This, you know, if I get one of that, it'd still be pretty good. Okay. Those are all good. That one for sure. Is that intelligence? Fireproof. Ghoulish. Oh. Ghoulish. Life giver. Okay, now flamer's a heavy gun, so none of these will. This might be good though. Let's try that for now. For now. Okay, I can take one off of luck. One from luck, one from intelligence, two from charisma. Oh wait, friendly fire. Yeah, that's a good one. Okay. Your non-explosive heavy guns now do 10% more. Good. You know, and if anyone has any other suggestions, you know, please let me know.
At your service, sir.
And, you know, once I, you know, finalize this, I will test it out, see how I like it. You know, I try not to look too much on guides, but, you know, I look at some a little bit, but I like, you know, I like to try to figure something out, you know, on my own, and then maybe refer to the guides, you know, next. But, I mean, if you guys have, again, any other kind of suggestions, please, you know, let me know. Out. Let's see what this person has. Immortan Joe. That is a bad guy from Mad Max Fury Road.
Avian materials will be confiscated.
Let's see if I've been here. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think this person has an ammo stash. Whoa. That's pretty good. Let's bring more of that. Very good. I'm gonna pause it. Okay, I'm gonna have to keep a record of this because I'm going to store these in here. These are what I'm, you know, was using. to remember, two vanguards, two life-saving. So I'm really going to have to rely on my red stag for now until I figure something out. This is not good, but... I'm not going with this because if I'm going to be stealth, most of the time I'll be unseen. I'm hoping that's how that's going to work, but we shall see. Okay, so... okay, let's go try this out. I'm suffering from shell shock. Okay, let's see how this goes. Free range. I think I have to do something around this area anyways, right? I don't think I've ever done this. Guide them home. Watch out for wild sheep squatch. Loot and equip a shepherd's crook. Shepherd's Crook. Begin loop. Target Brahmin. Use Shepherd's Crook. Confirm direction. Okay. Alright. Attach Shepherd's Crook. Begin loop. And everyone. Take him where? Thank you. going. To direct me to where that is. Oh, is that it? Going. Oh, I'm leaving the area. Oh, it's this way. They're telling me it's that way? Well, it just fucking told me. Was this the farm up there? Could be a sheep squatch, eh? Ah. Okay, very good. Very good. Okay. Let's go there. Oh, hey, look at this. Yes. Okay. Plant Shepherd's Crook. Is that a weapon? Oh, okay, very good. Very good. Oh wow, yeah, look at all that. Okay, I guess that's it for now. I mean, I don't know how good of a test this was, but it's done. Okay, I like the way, you know, this setup is, and my performance, you know, with this setup. Very good. Very good. Yeah, look at that. It's really cool. Maybe I should hide my backpack or something. Okay, that's it. Hope you all enjoyed, and see ya. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, see you. Thank you.